a shortstop of 2021 in Marcus Smith. Tell us a little bit about him.
Yeah, this is going to be a name that a lot of recruiters this summer are going to be following. And I talk about, again, All Hallows just seems to really produce these good players. And he's at that next in line. So I'm sure Perez is going to be at shortstop for the next 2 years. Mm-hmm. Marcus Smith may be at third, second, good athlete, but he's going to be their future shortstop. And he's going to be a name guys are going to want to see because he can really swing the bat. He's got that twitch in him. He's not fully physical yet, but it's a strong frame, just athletic throughout. And everything he does looks easy. Mm-hmm. And I'm telling you, this is going to be a name, Rody, we're going to talk about in the summer. And hopefully we're seeing him again at the future games in August.
Mm-hmm.